Was invited to attend a roundtable when I connected with Vernon back in May. The one thing I wanted to do, I've been looking for a company that will actually mentor me in getting my business started. And I connected with Vernon because I'm a software engineer. He has an IT company, and I wanted to a way to just get started. And so I started doing some research on his company, and I realized how many things that he does in the community. I also looked at how he's been mentoring small businesses. And though I've been working for big companies like Lockheed Martin, BAE System, Khaki, and I've been asking my program managers, I've been asking some of the subs on these companies, can you take me under your wings and mentor me and bring me up so I can be able to start my own company? And believe it or not, majority of them said no. So once I connected with Vernon, I was able to see his heart and what he's actually been doing in the community and how he's been mentoring small businesses. And I figured that it was the best place that I needed to be. And I'm happy I actually attended the roundtable, because since then I've been soaring. So post roundtable, I've been able to accomplish quite a bit. The two things I would say that has been the biggest is, the first thing is I was able to acquire a contract with a small business for QUAD22. And the second thing I've been able to accomplish is to start my own mentoring and development business for special needs and at-risk children.